introduce to you Mr. Paul Winter in a unique presentation entitled Earth Talk, Earth Music. Well known to many of you as a superb saxophonist and founder of the Paul Winter Consort, Mr. Winter has followed a steady course for 30 years towards the creation of his earth music. His search has involved the relinking of people and nature through music and led him to play in 35 countries, recording in outdoor locations such as the Grand Canyon and the lakes of Siberia. Mr. Winter's whole earth sounds combine jazz, folk, ethnic, and classical musical elements in a richly textured blend of instrumental voices interwoven with voices from the natural world. In the late 1960s, recordings of the humpback whale's songs opened his ears to the symphony of nature, and so he decided to extend his family of musicians to embrace members of the natural world. His fascination for their sounds led to a commitment to their preservation, winning for him recognition from the World Wildlife Fund, the United Nations Environment Fund, and the Humane Society of the United States. The Paul Winter Consort currently records mostly for Mr. Winter's Living Music label and often at the Cathedral of St. John the Divine in New York City, where the group has been artist in residence for the past 10 years. Living Music albums have received 5 Grammy nominations and a documentary about the making of his...